Bless up his ear. Bless up.
Yeah, Nick. Took my boy. They took my boy.
Yes, my people. So I'm here with Lou, as usual. Apparently there's some fireworks going off. Well, obviously it's bonfire night. We're gonna go see some fireworks.
Yo, so basically, we're on the way to get some fireworks or something. We're gonna be letting off some fireworks today. I'm here with little Lou. This will be going up quite late tonight. So if you're watching this, I'll rate you, proper subscribe.
See ya,
love. Also, Jacko's started a little prank war. I don't know if you can hear me, but he started a little prank war, haven't you? So I'll be finishing him soon, but we're on the way to like the city now to get some fireworks. So we're back going back to the city.
Yo, so we're on the way to Tesco now. We saw the people, they was there. There was like some outside. But he wants some chewing gums because his breath's stinking. Breath's stinking, innit? Innit?
There's a difference between being vegan and doing
fine. That's it, that's it. He's in his feelings again. So, yeah, I've given him a pound to cheer him up. But he's pissed. So, wait till we get to Tesco's. Still out here with Jacko. We're looking for somewhere to let them off because we got them, the people got them, but there's nowhere to let them off because obviously coronavirus. But we ended up going up to some uni, we're at the uni now. And I think we're going to let them off. I'll get back to you guys though because I don't even know what I'm doing myself right now. Jacko, what you got to say to the people then?
I can go boo boo.
I love that.
It's too dark, but. They ain't even no fireworks going off, look. Me, Izzy, Jacko, there's no fireworks. Oh wait, we got sparklers. Yo, I'm way too dark. Mind them are coming over, so. Oh, fireworks, fireworks, fireworks. Like Ethan's got the fireworks. Jesus. Jesus. Run away from that firework, man. Fuck, took my shoes. No way.
Oi. I'm gonna come back for you now.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Right, so Jacko's leaving now. Obviously, I've mashed up my shoes, you know. I'm pissed.
Too,
look how smoky it is. Look how misty it is out here, yeah? Izzy's all scared and that. So the plan is to go back to the yard, get some new shoes, probably put some Air Force on or something, and then fly back out. But I beg you people, watch that video, because my man was pointing a rocket at me. I went to run off. End up running through a puddle and then boom, shoes mashed up. So obviously it's looking kind of.
You can't see it easier on YouTube or Instagram. Get it. Yeah,
going back to the yard now. Tell me this isn't looking mad. Check the moon over there. Moon's art. Yeah, look at that.
Should we get some workout?
Man said workout. This guy's always on about workout, man.
Wait, you're lucky living next to that. You know?
Look at all this though. It's looking smoky, you can't see nothing. You can't see nothing. Got man like Izzy. Yo, right then, my people. So, we're in some white neighborhood at the moment, you know, bare posh and that. So basically, this is just a street lamp, it's not my boy. Too dark and that. But you see this area, yeah? Izzy, we're in Brankett or something, innit?
Something mad over here.
It's mad area, Brankett, somewhere. Yeah. All ballers around here. Me and Izzy's gone to link a team. Man's going, bless up his ear. Bless up. Yeah, Nick.
Took my boy. They took my boy.
Man said, my boy's been talking. Mad, Izzy's left me like that. Basically, what happened was, police pulled up. So she was fire. Police pulled up. And Izzy asked for a lift. And now, got man waiting. Look how foggy it is. Got man waiting on my own. Tram's in 8 minutes on my own. And he just got in the car, drove off. stupidness. It's stupid. But she was laying, yeah? So if you're watching this vlog, yeah? Just know. So I'm back in the ends. I'm back in here. And yeah, my lich live over there. So hopefully you man enjoyed this video, because my video. I mashed up my 97s. They was fresh as well. Mashed up my 97s. So if you're watching this, I'm sorry. But yeah, you people don't know about that. Mashed up the 97s. Mashed up everything. And then Izzy, obviously what happened with Izzy. But I'm out here, I'm on the way home. But look how mad this is looking. Look how mad this is looking. So I've got to walk back. But hopefully you people enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like and subscribe. We're trying to get to 1K by like New Year. So make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe as well, because I'll be posting daily. Because I know Izzy's going to shout this out. So hopefully. So you people coming from Izzy's thing, make sure you like and subscribe as well. Because I do post like this daily, and madness is happening. Obviously the prank war with Jacko as well. Jacko is going to hold smoke in the prank war. But yeah, man, I've got to walk back through this. It's looking really mad. Some horror movie shit. But I'll be all right. If I'm not, and you find my film. Yeah, but yeah, man. Peace.
Everyone cutting man start every day, new youth with a millions flow. Can't switch it up, put my dark skin on the M-way, had my lighty bringing in smoke. This girl wanna fuck millions, no. Ho, you best get my niggas involved.